Guten Morgen, Gary. What do you want to do today? You do Gary Okay, let's go. This right here is my favorite part.
9, 8, 7.
I really love you, Gary.
1 hour later.
Get me a cat.
Yes, sire. Here is your cat.
I hate this cat. If you don't deliver another one, I will end your life.
Oh, God.
12 seconds later.
Hey, Gary, I'm back. Funny, where are you at? Oh, God, Gary is gone. Have you seen my cat?
Sorry, sweetheart, I have not seen your cat.
Gary, where are you at? Come back, homies.
A few moments later.
Oh Lord, Gary is gone. What am I supposed to do?
SpongeBob, I heard what happened.
Gary's gone. Can you believe it?
That's why we're going on a trip.
So what are we waiting on?
We're waiting on our Uber. Let's go in.
Ka-chow!
So Patrick, what are your plans?
Well, SpongeBob, I'm not sure. But we could go Black Friday hunting on November 22nd.
Oh yeah, also have you seen Hell of a Boss the movie?
I seen that movie, and it was awesome.
I think I may have a crush on the pop star girl. Oh look at that, we're here. Where the hell are we?
IDK SpongeBob.
Oh look at Tumbleweed.
Plot twist, you are dreaming.
Oh God, what a nightmare. Well Patrick, we finally made it.
I know now, let's go find Gary.
Hello, I'm your tool guide.
Oh my God, it's only Mr. Beast.
You are now invited to the fun.
Hell yeah, Patrick.
We're gonna party till we die.
Come on in.
Oh hell yeah, it's gonna happen.
Heck yeah, SpongeBob.
I bet you $10,000 if they do it.
Bet.
A few moments later.
Goddamn, what happened?
IDK SpongeBob. Oh, it's you again.
You guys, your pet cat is in danger. He is a fox's place.
Oh shit, I forgot.
We have to save Gary quick.
1 hour later.
Oh God, where are we?
I think we're at American Idol.
If you have any talent, let us see it.
Wait, is that my pet Gary?
Do you mean my pet cat Jeff?
You renamed Gary.
Yes, God get them.
1 hour later.
What's going on?
We are on the verge of bankruptcy.
Goddamn.
I'll look the news.
Let's see the news.
Breaking news. Just recently, two criminals named SpongeBob and Patrick has now been in custody. It's been reported that they could be sentenced to death. But that's all we have for today.
Oh my God!
What will we do?
1 hour later.
Did you find your cat?
We did find him, but that freak has him.
SpongeBob! That girl looks so beautiful!
Patrick, haven't you noticed that she is extremely vile?
That is right. She even hypnotized the whole world just to make her fall in love with her.
That is what Quan Chi told me before she came here. I must warn you, you might be under her spell.
What? That is unreal.
You wanna taste love? Because I am feeling romantical.
On second thought, maybe not. But you're hot anyway.
Can the prisoner SpongeBob and Patrick report to the stage, please?
Oh God, no.
Good luck out there.
Send us a postcard, baby.
What kind of place is this?
I think we're safe.
I don't think we're not.
Give me my cat.
But wait. Haven't you noticed that you can't steal someone's property? You won't have friends.
Yeah, like Darmon said. What happens in the dark will always come to light.
Oh god, now I feel bad.
We did it, guys. I'm glad things are back to normal.
I know, right?
Howdy, fellas.
Hey there.
Do you want to attend the Apple Festival?
Sure.
Aw, heck yeah.
Let's go, guys.
We're gonna party till we die.
Let's get a move on.
Going to